Okay. Everything Matters was suggested the most of the like three people that commented on my past Aurora videos. They suggested a whole bunch, huge lists of songs, but Everything Matters was on all three of them. So it was requested the most. So of course I need to start with that one. 'Cause it's hard to know where to start with all of those songs. I was gonna do a different introduction, which I just got done filming. It was a long introduction and it ended up I was talking for like 30 minutes. So I think I'm gonna do that as a separate video and maybe post it before this one. So if you want to hear more about that, go check out that other video. I know a lot of people don't want to click on a video where it's just someone talking and they're not reacting to anything, but I'm talking about some stuff in there about my ancestry. I have a tiny bit of Norwegian ancestry, and a lot of my people viewing my videos are from Norway, which is really cool. And I talk about some people who have suggested some songs and things, and talk about Aurora and plans for the future and things like that. So check out the other video. I'm starting to blab on and on again. So I'm having a hard time finding what to react to with this song, Everything Matters, because there's not a lot on here. I'm trying to. There's a live performance, live at Rough Trade East, but the video quality looks pretty bad when I clicked on it. So I don't know if I want to do that one or not. And then there's a lyric video. I'm a little bit scared of lyric videos because I feel like they might be. I don't know why I feel like they would be copyrighted more. It says Vivo in the corner, and I feel like Vivo would hit me hard or something. And I feel like you guys don't like lyric videos. But I don't f see anything else, really, for that song. I don't know what this other thing is that people are reacting to because I don't see it. Maybe they took it off of YouTube. So I guess I'm just gonna have to go with the lyric video. Sorry if it's bad. That's just all I know. So I'm gonna go with the lyric video. And we'll see what happens. This is Aurora Everything Matters lyric video featuring Palm? Palm? Pimpame? Palm? I don't know what how you say that. It's P-O-M-M-E. Palm. Don't know who that is. So that's interesting. At least now I can see the lyrics because I have a hard time understanding them.
I'm driving your car with you, sleeping in the seat next to me, like a baby. Traveling fast like a bird in a dream. Look at it go, look at it dance over the sky like a rocket, a love machine, a cinematic dream. So pure, and it hurts when the beauty is lost in the speed. 'Cause everything matters to me.
That's so poetic. And I just love the lyrics. I feel like I don't have words to describe it like it deserves. She's describing them in the car and their love. It's like everything's going so fast, she doesn't have time to appreciate all the little elements that make it so great. Take time to enjoy every little detail of their love. Something like that. Anyways, move on. Wow. I don't know if Aurora is seeing anybody. I don't know if she likes guys or girls or both, or if she's even interested in seeing anybody, but if she is, that person's a lucky person. They're gonna get a very well-written Valentine's card this year. It sounds like she's saying, like, this person is just absolutely everything to her, that they're both of them together, their relationship, that it's just, it's everything. It's love, it's all consuming. Beautiful. This is how I feel about my daughter. That she's like all of these lyrics. I'm getting emotional. All of a sudden, I'm getting like super emotional. I don't remember the lyrics, but it's like you're a part of the dawn. You're a part of everything. Like, you're everything to me. You're the world. Perfect, wonderful, my heart, you know. Ooh, getting emotional. That must be the featuring POMME. That must be like a. It sounds French. It doesn't sound Norwegian. Sounds like a diff. It's a different artist, definitely. It's not Aurora, and it sounds French. Correct me if I'm wrong. So that must be that other person. I love the sound of French, like lyrics and music or whatever. It's written in French, so I don't know what they're saying, but I'm assuming she's singing the same thing, the same lyrics that Aurora was just singing again, because it sounds like it, but she might be saying something totally different. I'm too lazy to translate, to be honest with you. So let me know in the comments if she's kind of repeating the same thing that Aurora is saying or if she's saying something different. I wish I spoke French. It sounds so beautiful. If I did speak French, I'd probably butcher it. I did not expect that song to be so good, actually. But that's definitely going on my playlist. Like I said, to me, it started off, I was thinking of a relationship with a guy and a girl. Because that's how I would see a relationship, because I'm straight. So I was imagining, a guy and a girl relationship, but then it kind of changed, and I was like, you know what? This is the way I feel about my daughter, that these lyrics make me feel like this motherly love for my daughter. Basically, anyone that you love, I think that it could relate to that. And I really love it. I almost want to like r get these lyrics and write them down and like get it framed or something. Like get a beautiful starry galaxy like picture of some kind and put the lyrics and get it framed and put it on my wall. Like by my daughter's bed. Because it's so awesome. So that was that. I don't have a lot of time before I have to pick my daughter up from school, but I'm gonna try to pump out another Aurora reaction. I hope it's as good as this one was, because this was awesome. I'm definitely adding this to my playlist and listening to it a bunch more times. Yeah. That was awesome. Thank you so much for everyone that recommended that, because you are geniuses.